Richard Branson has admitted his decision to invest in the fuel may have been a mistake, financially and environmentally.
You have a situation where in America a lot of land is being put aside to create ethanol, but there are countries in the world like Africa, you know, Mozambique, where they've got sugar plantations lying wasted, doing nothing. It's where per acre you can create 7 times as much fuel as the land that's being put aside in America.
Here's contrary.